I built this kiln to salt and sodify my pots using wood as fuel. This so-called Phoenix kiln is one of the fast fire family of kilns, designed to get the heat from the fuel into the pots as efficiently as possible. It's made mainly of lightweight insulating bricks, and it has the firebox where the wood is burnt underneath the chamber where the pots are stacked. The firebox has a grate made of steel bars and an arched roof made of castable refractory, which Martin Easterbrook helped me to mix and cast in situ. This is where the pots go. This is a cross-draft kiln. The sides of the pots facing the flames often end up looking different from the sides of the pots facing away from the flames, which is a variation I like. The flames and hot gases come up from the firebox at one end, go across the pots to the other side of the chamber, and into the chimney through these outlet flues. These bricks are the props which I stand the kiln shelves on when I load the kiln, and these bricks are the ones I use to close up the opening which I load the pots through. I can control the firing by using dampers, which vary the draw of the chimney. These slide in and out of the chimney to block off part of it. I can monitor what's going on inside the chamber using this pyrometer, which measures the temperature near the top. I can also look inside if I want to, for example, to look at a cone pack, by removing one of these tapered bricks. Here's my pile of seasoned wood ready for the firing. This should be enough for one firing. I also have piles of wood nearby, seasoning and waiting for future firings. I get most of my wood from the people who manage the local common. Because I fire with salt and soda, I prepare some pieces of wood beforehand to use in the final stages of the firing. These are brushed with sodium carbonate and have packets of common salt taped to them. When I stoke with these pieces, the salt and soda will vaporise and go into the chamber with the flames. And here are some of my pots waiting to go into the kiln. They stand on refractory wads to stop the salt and soda welding the pots to my kiln shelves.
Thank you. Thank you.